Andy Warhol's nephew James Warhol is selling two of the pop artist's early paintings in New York. Unlike Warhol's distinct prints of celebrities and soup tins, these expressionist works have never been put on the market before and were even lost in the 70s. Warhol says he expects the paintings Nose Picker One, Why Pick on Me and Living Room to reach a combined sum of more than 900,000 euros.